OneTroller is a software as a service application that helps to create interactive, beautiful sales proposals in the cloud out of your own branded system. It is like Google Docs for salespeople. We get over 12,000 signups, and there are a little over than 400 companies that are paying for our product. Would that be something interesting for Runa?
Well, theoretically, it's interesting. Where are your customers based?
Mostly US, then Canada, Australia is pretty big, UK, and then European countries.
Which languages is your product available?
Well, right now it's English.
Why such functionality is not available yet for salespeople? Salespeople seem to be using some kind of software to issue proposals.
Yeah, they use CNC words or documents, and this is sort of a...
Don't they also use Salesforce?
They use Salesforce, but there is no native quoting application in Salesforce. There is an extension that you can enable, but it doesn't have that rich functionality.
Give me an example of rich functionality.
Well, for instance, when you send a quote via QuoteRoller, you will know what your clients are looking at when they open up a quote, how much time they spend on each section, which is very important information for salespeople.
Sounds interesting.
Yeah. And you can sign and accept those quotes online, which is cool.
You don't have to. Do you integrate with QuickBooks as well?
We integrate with QuickBooks, and we are getting through the approval process to get the app feature client there at Marketplace. Yeah, we're looking to raise 500K to push that product forward.
What are you looking in the investor, potentially? What kind of investor do you need?
We're looking for an investor that can help the product. This is very important. We're not looking for just money. We're also looking for distribution channels. And we're looking for someone who can advise on marketing and biz dev part of...
Which platform is your product developed on?
It's Python and Django and...
Where is it hosted?
Rackspace Cloud.
QuoteRoller seems to be an interesting project. It's a cloud application. It's for small business. It is global. It has some traction. It has a good development team. It seems to have good business teams. In general, when we look at startups, we are looking at the companies which can make in over 100 million in less than 10 years. We're looking at the companies which have significant technology in their business. We're looking at the companies which are building a global technology business. More interested in companies which have something to do with our main area of expertise, which is cloud applications for small businesses. That, a lot of those things seem to be quite in sync with what QuoteRoller is doing.